Hello and welcome back. Let's open the STM32 Cube IDE. I'll show you the program how to do it. It's loading on the background.